High spirits all round for Richard Freitag and the German ski jumpers. The athletes made full use of their day off at the Four Hills tournament and tried their hand at the Audi driving experience in Seefeld. In the driver safety training on the ice, World Cup frontrunner Freitag had to admit defeat, this time to Andreas Wellinger. Richard won the last three times. Now I got my nose in front. It was really cool to try something different with the cars and would do it again any time. Andy was in top form and I drove as usual, cautious, without causing an accident. The car's still in one piece. What more do you want? It's always fun driving here and getting to grips with the snow and ice.
Auf Schnee, auf Eis, was man nicht so oft hat, von dem her macht's Spaß.
At the halfway stage of the tournament, second place Freitag is just 11.8 points behind double Olympic champion and title holder Kamil Stoch from Poland. Freitag is ready and raring to go in the two remaining jumps as he aims to become the first German in 16 years to win the Four Hills tournament.